tingles. How are you feeling today? Alright. And can I see your hands? Palms out first. Okay. Good. Now this hand. Do you smoke cigarettes? Alright. And palms down. Now you have a rest. Okay, perfect. And now I'm just going to take your gown down, okay, to your waist. Alright. Alright. Okay. Are you comfortable? For me, I'm just gonna check the pulse in your underarm. Okay, very good. Just relax. Perfect. Okay, now this arm. Me. Okay. Good. Just hold still. All right. Now I'm just gonna check your larynx. Your knee. So just extend your leg for me. Great. Now hold it nice and still. Good. Just relax. Alright, now I'm just gonna check your ankle. You can put it down on the floor. Now I'm going to check your other knee. So just extend your leg like before. Good. Now hold nice and still. Alright. You're doing great. Perfect. You can put your leg back down. Now I'm going to check this ankle. Okay, just relax. Ends of the earth, as they say. Good. Alright. So I'm just gonna tap around a little bit and just let me know if you feel any discomfort, okay? Anything at all? That feels okay. Your arm out for me. Okay. Perfect. Now just relax. All right. Very good. And now I'm just gonna check your other arm. Just relax. Alright, yes, we check both sides because if there's a difference in one of the arms, then it could be an indication for a bigger issue, but everything is checking out perfect so far. Your eyes. Just look straight ahead for me, okay? Alright, perfect. Just keep looking straight ahead. Good. Good. Just look straight ahead. For me. All right. Now look to your right. Good. Now look to your left. Good. And look down. Okay. Now this eye. Just look up. Look down. Very good. Just look straight ahead. All right. And you can just open your mouth very wide. Let's get a good look into your mouth. Say, ah. Listen with my stethoscope. Alright. I'm just gonna get a good listen to your heart over your sternum. Okay. And just take a nice deep breath in. Okay. And exhale. Take a nice deep breath in again. Now just lift your chin up a little bit. I'm gonna take a listen on your neck. Take a nice deep breath in. Perfect. Good. And take a nice deep breath in. Good. Exhale. Take a nice deep breath in again. Okay, and exhale. It up. Okay, right there. Take a nice deep breath in. And exhale. Take a nice deep breath in. And exhale. Good. Now I'm just gonna get a good listen to behind your knees. Extend your leg out for me and hold very still. Yeah, you can just breathe normal. All right. Right there, yep, just hold still. Good. Okay, perfect. And you can put your leg down. Extend your other leg so I can listen to behind that knee. Alright. Okay, perfect. You can put your leg down. I'm gonna get a listen to that ankle. Okay. Everything's checking out great so far. Doing a really good job. Okay, and now we're going to run the EKG test. Have you ever had one before? Alright, well, it is easy, quick, and completely painless. I need to put a couple of electrodes along your axillary lines, then one on each wrist, and then one on each of your ankles. Since I'm going to be putting a couple on your chest, I just need to shave a couple spots to make sure that the electrodes get on really good to get an accurate read. Is that okay? Hair, right? It'll grow back. Okay, so let's get started. I've done this many, many times. Nothing to worry about. Okay, just relax. Good. Get it on. Nice and smooth. gonna shave just little circles to where I need to put the electrodes on. Unless, do you want any designs? Or I can shave your whole chest? I'm just kidding. This shouldn't take long at all. I've shaved much hairier chests. It's true. Might be a new style you'll start. Alright, last little area. Almost done. Alright, perfect. Okay, and now I'm just gonna clean off the shaving cream. Nice clean area. Okay, and now I just need to sanitize where I put the electrodes so that there's no residue or any oil, so that the electrode sticker gets on there really good. Just relax. Stickle. Alright. Okay, now on your wrist. Good, now your other wrist. Okay, I'm gonna get your ankle. You're all prepped. Okay, here are the electrodes. They go on like little stickers. I just need to feel around a little bit to put them in strategic places, okay? It's not gonna hurt. Just relax. Okay. Wrist out. Just right at your sides so you can hold them in a comfortable position and stay very still, okay? Just right there is perfect. another rest. Okay, six. And now I'm gonna put them on your ankles. Just relax. There, nice and secure. Good. There's one. There's two. On your wrist. Perfect, just hold nice and still. The other wrist. Good. Six. And now I'm just gonna attach these long leaves. Okay, and for this part, I need you to hold as still as possible and just get very relaxed. The more relaxed you get, the more accurate of a read we can get today, okay? So, just imagine yourself in a very safe place. Close your eyes and imagine doesn't seem to like lead number three. Make sure it came out okay before I take the electrodes off, okay? So just stay comfortable and still. So I have it saved. Do you want to take this? Okay. So, what you're seeing there is that the heart is in four chambers. And each of the chambers has valves that are pumping blood to each of the chambers. And the little pulses show how the valves are beating. When it comes to your health, especially for your heart. So I hope you can sleep better now knowing that.